Handled with care, I see. I hear you're the one to talk to about... Is it true that a contractor let me access... I want to share my research with everyone. Make me a part of the UC... Very good. Guess we're in this together now. I'd love to show you around.
Thanks. BB-28 abuse its affinity with the other side. The convulsions and spasms have... I know it's tough out there without a BB, but you've got to keep on just like the kid. Just like BB-20.
Sam, we've received an order from a nuke. Check the terminal in Mountain Knot City for the details, and do it soon. Sounds like someone is in need of medicine.
Good work. New order available. Please access. Deploying.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Decontaminating suit. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
The roboticist's custom-made active skeleton, isn't it? Should be a big help on mountain trails or any lousy road, come to think of it.
She says she's feeling better already. But I'm not kidding myself. Even if they did work that fast, the doctor said she needs a lot more than antibiotics. She's carrying our child. I want her looked at as soon as possible. Please, I need you to go to the doctor for me. He's got some kind of machine. Thinks it might help. I couldn't make out the details. Damn connection kept dropping out. But someone needs to go and fetch it. Take anything you need from that shelf. Hell, just take all of it.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for... requested that you complete this order as soon as possible. In other words, speed will keep in mind, however, that when operating outside network coverage, you won't be able to fabricate additional items. You'll need to choose carefully from the equipment provided. Now the clock won't start until you set out. So, take your time to get your gear in order before you do. Order assigned. Deliver.
Thank you. say without you, kid.
Access the delivery terminal.
There you are. The Mountaineer just caught. The treatment I prescribed isn't... I hoped the antibiotics would alleviate the worst of the symptoms, but an infection like this so late in the pregnancy, even if she survives, there is a risk she could suffer... Now, I need you to deliver this prototype bioprinter and remote medical terminal to them. If you can connect them to me via the chiral network, I can use this equipment to diagnose the patient's condition and provide... The terminal will allow them to transmit their genetic code, with which I can formulate a... At present, only vaccines utilizing viruses and other non-living components can be generated. Future advancements may free us of this... It should go without saying, but this is delicate equipment. Oh, and...
detected. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure.
spiral connection for this. Go ahead.
The terminal from my end. Just a moment. Everything's gonna be all right. With this device, the manipulators on the terminal, and with the bioprinter, I can provide a custom-made vaccine. It's just a shame my better half. You're looking at the only ones we have. Don't worry, though. We'll do everything we can to ensure your child is safely delivered.
Oh, thank you.
You should thank him. The network he's helping to build is going to change. All right. That's...
You've brought us the next best thing to a live-in doctor. Thank you so
much. Nicely done. BB-28 will be back in action. The kid's a real troop. Stay the course, Seth.
Heads up, Seth. Got a fresh order for you from a certain mountaineer. It'll take you to a region not yet covered by the... Suffice it to say, this is a chance to change that. Look into it as soon as you can.
Good work. New order available. Please act.
If you're scaling a cliff with a rope, you'll be able to make your way to the top a lot. You'll also notice a difference when lifting heavy cart. And that's not all. Ever take a tumble down a steep slope? Well, if you've got these, just promise me you won't try punching someone. Okay.
Never thought I'd receive a delivery in such a... Hey, do you think you could find my father's cap? It's kind of... My father believed that the key to understanding the death, but he passed away before leaving me to finish. And not long ago, I found... What I needed was an expert opinion, someone who could look at what I'd found and tell me what it meant. So, I grabbed my father's camera and set out to document my But on the way back, I spotted a group of armed men and I panicked, dropped everything and ran like hell. Thankfully, they never saw me, but when I stopped running, I realized the camera was gone, case and all. I've been trying to pluck up the courage to go and look for it ever since. But then, I remembered that the cargo tag was still on the case. And I... Please. I'd give anything to have it back. I'm gonna put in the order. Please understand, that camera means everything to me. Until I know it's safe, I can't think about... There's a terminal there you can use. Here. Knock yourself out.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery. Order assigned.
weapons restrictions lifted.
Find our missing cargo. Huh. Looks like someone's carrying it around.
Express ID verified. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Oh, wow. I was was afraid I'd know. Oh, thank God. Oh, you don't know what... It was my father's idea to move all the way out. He thought he could get to the bottom of the Death Stranding all by himself. And we were right behind him. But if you hadn't come along when you did, we can't let that happen. So, can I... Thanks again. I hope we get to meet again.
Sam, it's Hartman. That camera you recovered contained... The data stored on it was automatically shared with us after you added... Anyway, my lab still doesn't have a high-speed chiral connection, but I was able to... Based on my preliminary and the photographic and documentary evidence in our archives, I would... The artists were likely Neanderthals or... See the dolphin-like creatures that... At the time, the cave would have been situated. So how could the artist possibly have encountered? It is my belief that they had a brush, and that would mean the Death Stranding is... That it has happened since the birth of our planet. Countless species have lost. Scientists refer to the largest known mass extinction, but what if the artists were trying to... It would be the first record in Earth, and it would also... The sooner you come and connect me to the network, just imagine the mysteries we'll be... I'll be waiting, sir.
Wonderful news. BB-28's vitals. Just before I called, it was looking all over. And then, our eyes... I tell you, it was almost enough to make me want to... Anyway, I still need to run diagnostics and make adjustments as needed. However, the fluctuating local chiral levels could... Think you can bring one more site into the network? Once you have, and once I have subsequently confirmed that BB is functioning reliably, this is the last... I promise. Just one more sight. Then, good luck.
Good work. New. Deploying.
Sam, I see you received a mail from our mountaineer friend. Seems he's got an order for you. Might be good to give it a look.
ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked. Thank you. ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear.
Sam Bridges. There's someone... She's a strange... Lives even higher up in the clouds than we do. And we're talking straight up occult stuff. She claims she's delving into the... Anyway, I found this rock out in the mountains with a... And when I mentioned it to her, she got all excited. I honestly don't know what kind of close encounter. But I was wondering if joining the UCA has opened my... Like how there are all these people out there trying to make sense of the Death Stranding in their own way. And sure, her ideas may sound like the right... They clearly mean something to her. With your assistance, that is. You'll find an official order on...
Sam, it's just like the one itself, a vortex loaded with so much chirellium that it's almost slowly but surely it's creeping closer to us here. At least that's what I think, but I can't see it. But the data doesn't lie. It's the same temporal phenomenon that you told me dropped you in a war.
I told you.
The Cupid's limiter can handle most chiral spikes, but we didn't plan for-
Another super-
I told you it was the same as before.
Mama, is that-
You got me, Sam. It's been a while, but not really. Mullingen, Machna, one body, one mind, one being. There's no point in trying to draw a distinction. Huh? We're all connected. Remember.
Order assigned.
am Bridges. I've been expecting you. The Mountaineer told me all about you. This handprint you brought me, or... It hails from an era long before the dawn of human history. I'm going to date it and lay bare the cause of the... And when I do, all the secret... Did you know this mountain used to be a... You won't find a place closer to the beach than this. To the wellspring. How else do you think that chiral network of... But I... Show me the stencil. Thank you. It's an excellent... I'll be waiting. You should take this. Until we meet again, my friend.
BB-28, no evidence of lingering attachments or homesickness either. All that remains is for you to hook it up. I was hoping to return it to you. I don't want to. I mean...
What?
We've got a... You may have heard about the massive supercell heading right. I left my facility to perform some additional tests on the BB in the field. You know the cabin on the mountainside? Northeast of Mount... Let's meet there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
What's the description?
Tanks and soldiers. The uniforms date back over a century. World War II era. Did you see the man leading the soldier?
No. The born and bred warrior asshole who's gunning for BB?
He must be our ticket home, right?
Don't ask me. This is only my second time. And without BB, he'll be hard to find.
Lucky for you, I've got BB here in tip-top shape, just waiting for you. Where should we meet?
Is there anything unusual or distinct near you?
I'm in the sewers. And I can see a tower through a hole.
Gotcha. I'll find it. Search for us. Can you sit tight for now?
Gladly.
Yeah, well, if I'm slow, you might have...
What?
That warrior asshole. He wasn't after me. He was after BB.
Fuck.
Right. If he's looking...
Oh, no. Hurry the hell up, Sam.
Keep it together. I'm on my way. And don't hook up BB either. You'll lead him straight to you.
Oh, boy.
Not that you would, since you hate them.
I just did because I was scared to...
Disconnect. Don't let him take BB.
How? If he shows up with his soldiers, what do you... If I have to choose between BB and...
You won't.
Sam, it's not easy being me. And so I sought solace. Over time, I made them a part of me. But meeting you... has opened my...
The little one should be working again. Let me see. Oh, well then. Maybe this is a special beach for soldiers who died in battle.
Maybe we should get the hell out of here.
Yes.
I'm surprised. I thought you would have abandoned BB by now.
Discard precious hardware? Never. So, do you still share memories? I see.
Stay here. Seems like I got other memories to tend to. I'm taking him down. I should get us both out of here.
You know, Sam, I'm starting to understand why BB is so important to you.
Huh?
It's just a tool. Life and death are supposed to be irrelevant. But we've got attached to each other all the same, haven't we?
Kid's not just a tool. Name's Lou.
Lou, huh? That's a good name.
Reinforcements.
Dad. I want my BB back.
Tango, tango!
Reinforcements.
Move, move, move.
Where are you, BB?
him up!
Little Lou doing?
No response.
Well, look at that. The child's taking a shine to me. You two were out cold, so I had you brought here. You were right. Whatever you did back there returned us to our own world. I put your cargo and gear in your private box. You slept for a whole day, you know. Slept like the dead. I'm already back in Capital Knot. Fragile's Beach has been coming in handy. Sam, I owe you an apology. Lou was the name you were going to give your own baby if he'd had made it. I should have pieced it together sooner.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I found some records from 10 years ago. A death, sudden, in the middle of a town.
young woman in the prime of her life. Nobody knew until it was too late. A void out. Her husband, who was a member of Bridges, had dooms. He tried, but he couldn't get to her in time. The whole town was wiped off the map, leaving nothing but a big crater and him. Because he was a repatriate. People wanted answers. Did the man hide his wife's body on purpose? The only survivor was the only suspect. He was easy to blame, and people did. And pretty soon, they were blaming Bridges too. The man felt responsible, so he left. And his wife, who died, her name was Lucy. She'd been pregnant, poor woman. They were going to name their son Lou.
Didn't happen.
But it did. President Strand told me. She talked about you all the time. He didn't have to cut all ties and walk away, she said.
You wanna shut the fuck up?
Calm down, Sam. Take a seat. I told you before about my body. 70% harvested from cadavers. Do you want to know the real reason why? Because the story you've heard is one I made up. The truth is, I'm Frankenstein's monster. Artificial, grown from pluripotent stem cells. And when that vital spark didn't manifest in all my organs, they replaced the defective ones with those of the dead. I never had a birthday. I'm a soulless meat puppet. No ka, a dead man. People born the traditional way have beaches. You have one. BB too. But I have no such connections. No mother. No afterlife. No beach. You see now why I'm so obsessed with it all? Why I joined Bridges? The battlefield. Now that was an awful beach. But strangely, I didn't hate it. Because I knew you were coming for me. I've never felt that before. Connected to someone. Anyone. You didn't have to cut all ties and walk away. The president was right about that much.
Wasn't anything to walk away from. It's not like I was ever welcome there.
Come on, even I was welcome. Oh, that. You were holding it. It's an old dog tag, US issue. Wasn't easy prying it out of your hand. Clifford Unger, as you can see. I looked him up in our database. Found a match. He was US Army Special Forces. Fought in Kosovo, Iraq, Afghanistan.
That's him.
Well, that's all I've managed to dig up so far. You must be caked in chiral matter from the battlefield. Time for a shower, I'd say. Oh, I won't be joining you this time. The Die Hard Man issue is no longer a concern. I've seen to it that our conversations won't be recorded.
Sam, do you copy? As you might have suspected, time here stopped while you two were on that battlefield.
If my thinking is correct, the dimension to which you traveled is a kind of beach. To explain a little, our bodies, our ha, all occupy the same world, but our souls, our ka, have beaches all their own. These beaches are given form inside our brains by our beliefs, religion, philosophy, and so forth. As a result, a beach can be anything, and those anythings form a multiverse. However, if many people die at once, their beaches can become entangled, creating a strand field. This phenomenon is exacerbated in wartime by omnipresent feelings of resentment and despair. Beaches are more easily and frequently entangled. On such a beach, exits vanish and experiences cycle endlessly. Picture it like a record player. The needle skips, playing the same phrase again and again. They're fighting a battle that has no beginning or end. Round and round it goes. Now, the battlefield you visited was in Eastern Europe in World War II. Which is strange, given that the man you encountered, Clifford Unger, played no part in that conflict. I can't explain it, but if you can connect me to the chiral network, who knows what we might discover.
EX grenade number 0.
Still there, Sam? If so, I have a request. When you're ready, head upstairs to the delivery terminal.
Can I help you? Holy shit. John, is that you?
What are you doing here?
My wife's checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were that.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure.